Have you seen the mob? Are you gonna set up?
I don't even know anymore. What am I doing?
It's the long elevator, remember? No. You had the earphone, you'd be able to know. But you don't. I do.
Oh, I don't care.
You came at a time. You're right there.
Alright, done. See you next time. Bye, folks.
You should go to Blast Hall. Oh, wait, that means we have to go through all the fucking flash. By what? Who's using it?
Too many rocks.
Rocks?
That's all they did. The rocks tried to escape from the their cousins were part of the door when she destroyed it. Or no, actually, she died. She didn't get to lock it. So they just escaped.
Wait, you're serious?
Yeah, they just escaped. And they're at the bottom of the elevator, but they're too much weight. And none of them wants to move. Because he got... The one guy, Tex, who carried them all, got too tired when he got in there. Can't move no more. So he's weighing out the elevator. And he can't move any of them out to go up.
You serious? This is actually what's going on in the elevator?
I have no idea.
Oh my god. I was legitimately leaving you there for a second. You had me believe in your story. And it makes sense.
Yeah.
My god. That's fucking awful. Oh, Jesus. Ow.
You know the only reason why it doesn't make sense?
Why?
Once one of them moves up the spot, who activates the buttons? I even, turned away from the mic.
Done.
Oh, yeah. I have to talk
to Flower Daughter. Oh, shit, that's right. Look, the stuff in Bajillion. Fucking Flowey text dialogues. Hey, at least we don't have the grind. Yeah, all I have to do is talk to fucking Flowey. Oh, hey.
Come down here.
Fuck. Why does it keep giving me so many save points? Here, listen to this creepy music. Is there another one there? There we go. It like is once in like a blue moon. Is that what it is?
Every once in a while.
Oh, you're right. Not by there though. Only up here.
Presents.
There's a heart shaped block and oh my god, dude, you're fucking full of shit. You gotta go and yeah, drop off the heroes. Here it is, dude. Every time you see a little speck of white over there, that's all it's doing. This is You got the real knife. Heart shaped box inside the box. Will you take it? You got. Nope.
Because the hack gives me more damage.
Oh, yeah.
Increased damage run. Because I need that right now.
You gotta equip these, don't you?
No.
No, I don't. What the fuck are you talking about? About time. We're bronze. Next 49,999 EXP needed. Fuck. This battle worn hat makes you want to grow a beard. It also raises attack by 5. Wait, So then... Are you a guy? Or are you just a girl who wants to grow a beard?
Maybe it's just that manly of a hat.
I guess. Antique revolver, it has no ammo. Must be used precisely or damage will be low. Oh, okay. So that was the reason why, even if you were even a little off, it didn't do shit.
That was a very finicky weapon. But when it did...
When it did do shit, it did shit. It did a lot of shit.
It ranged from like 90 to 130. It's a big ass.
But even 170 when you get crits.
If I got like all crits.
Well, it was two crits.
I got like... near 200 by the end because I kept leveling.
Yeah. Fucking deal, wallpaper.
Alright, anyway. Done here. Done, dude.
Oh, come on.
Saved.
Come on.
Done. I'll handle this. Nope.
Man, you can do it.
See you next time.
Man, use the man. Man. Oh, your battery's dying.
Yep.
Oh, fuck. That is a good excuse.
Yep.
God damn it. Alright. See you next time.
Will I click this one? And this one?
Click. Yeah, I got it. Oh, I'm touching your dick.
You're not.
That was close enough. Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to our playthrough of Undertale Genocide Edition. We are reaching the end of the game. Again. Only now we're evil. We are a heartless monster who has murdered every monster in the underground. And we need 49,999 experience to level up. Jesus Christ. He leaves him in the kitchen in the hallway. Well, fuck, that's creepy. He knows. Howdy, Kaiser. He finally made it home. Remember when we used to play here? Boy, today's gonna be just as fun. Yeah, this is technically another spoiler for how you can figure out Flowey's Asriel.
Yeah.
Is the end of the genocide run.
I didn't click the button. I just kind of walked at it.
Mine, yeah.
Flowey just put it in my pocket.
I remember when I first woke up here, in the garden. I was so scared, I couldn't feel my arms or my legs. My entire body had turned into a flower. Mom! Dad! Somebody help me! I called out. But nobody came. Oh, I'm forgetting to use the creepy voice for the creepy face.
But nobody came.
Da, 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 da. Room under renovations. Eventually, the King found me, crying in the garden. I explained what had happened to him. Then he held me, Kaiser. He held me with tears in his eyes, saying... There, everything is going to be alright. He was so emotional, but for some reason, I didn't feel anything at all.
It's like I'm wearing nothing at all.
Make sure you click on the mirror.
Oh, yeah. Hey. It's me, Crazy.
It's me, Crazy. I just need it.
Reaching for his phone. Let me just show tunes real quick.
There we go. Jesus. I assume you have to feel anything about anyone.
Well, except maybe you.
My compassion had disappeared. And believe me, it's not like I wasn't trying. I wasted weeks with that stupid king, vainly hoping I would feel something. But it became too much for me. I ran away from home. Eventually, I reached the ruins. Inside, I found her, Kaiser. I thought of all people, she could make me feel whole again. She failed. You know, you seem to be kind of sad about this whole, like, remembering all this. I realized this was too useless. I became I just wanted to love someone. I just wanted to care about someone. Kaiser, you might not believe this, but I decided it wasn't worth living anymore.
I don't believe it.
Not a world without love. Not a world without you. So, I decided to follow in your footsteps. I would erase myself from existence. And you know what? I succeeded. You didn't fail. You succeeded. You win. Dude. But as I read this mortal coil, I started to feel apprehensive. If you don't have a soul, what happens when you... Something primal started to burn inside me. No, I thought. I don't want to die. And then I woke up. Like it was all just a bad dream. I was back at the garden. Back at my safe point. Ah, Brownie, you saved, you're loading. Interested, I decided to experiment. Again and again, I brought myself to the edge of death. At any point, I could have let this world continue on without me. But as long as I was determined to live, I could go back. Amazing, isn't it, Kaiser?
I remember that. Neat.
Huh. I was amazed, too. I have the power to time warp.
I have the power to not die.
At first, I used my powers for good. I became friends with everyone. I solved all their problems flawlessly. Their companionship was amusing. For a while. As time repeated, people proved themselves predictable. What would this person say if I gave them this? What would they do if I said this to them? Once you know the answer, that's it. That's all they are. Well, that is kind of depressing when you think about it, right? It all started because I was curious.
Ironically, you said the same thing, but changed your tone.
If I killed them.
It could be totally different.
Oh, yeah. I don't like this, I told myself. I'm just doing this because I have to know what happens. What an excuse! You of all people must know how liberating it is to act this way.
No, it actually got super boring after, like, the third spot.
At least we're better than those sickos that stand around and watch it happen.
Wall.
Those pathetic people that want to see it, but are too weak to do it themselves.
Well, I mean, they could easily have done it, and we would not know.
Well, I was calling some people out, shit. I bet someone like that is not watching right now, aren't they?
I was one of those people.
Well,
I was in the process of doing this, but it was my first run, and I just got...
Nowadays, even that's grown tiring. Oh, shit. You understand, Kaiser.
You seek.
I've done everything this world has to offer. I've read every book, I've burned every book. I've won every game, I've lost every game. I've appeased everyone, I've killed everyone.
What happens if you get to the end of the game and, like, just... escape? Like, have you tried not going all the way back? Like, have you made a new save point? I mean, just not reset all the way and, like, just keep going until you die naturally and see how that goes. And if you die that way, then ta-da. Then you can be an asshole.
Seriously.
As far as we can tell, you haven't left this stupid dungeon.
Sets, numbers, lines of dialogue, I've seen them all. But you, you're different. I never could predict you, Kaiser.
That's not my name. That's not my name.
That's what's really cool. When I saw you in the ruins, I didn't recognize you. I thought I could frighten you, then steal your soul. I failed. And when I tried to load my save file, it didn't work. Kaiser. Your determination, somehow, is even greater than mine.
Maybe it's because I don't make stupid faces like that.
I just have one question for you, Kaiser.
I have no answers for you.
How did you get out to the ruins from here? Wait, I know. She must have taken you when she left. And decided to give you a proper burial rather than... hanging out in the basement forever. But why then? What made you wake up? It was Frisk! Did you hear me calling you? No, it was Frisk's determination.
I saw the sunlight, but it seemed so...
It doesn't matter now. I'm so tired of this, Kaiser. I'm tired of all these people. I'm tired of all these places.
Well, there are significantly less people to be tired of now.
I'm tired of being a flower.
You can be mush.
Kaiser, there's just one thing left I want to do. Let's finish what we started. Let's free everyone. Then, let them see what humanity is really like. That despite it all, this world is still kill or be killed. Then, well, I had been entertaining a few ways to use that power. But seeing you here changed my mind. Kaiser, I think if you're around, just living in the surface world doesn't seem so bad. We don't even need the leaves to get them this time. The kid has 6 of them locked away. I've tried hundreds of ways to get him to show me them, but he just won't. Kaiser, I know he'll do it for you. Why am I telling you all this? Kaiser, I said it before. Even after all this time, you're still the only one that understands me. You won't give me any worthless pity. Creatures like us wouldn't hesitate to kill each other if we got in each other's way. So that's why. What's this feeling? Why am I shaking? Hey, Kaiser, no hard feelings about back then, right? Hey, what are you doing? Back off!
Oh, that's fucking creepy.
I've changed my mind about all this. This isn't a good idea anymore. You should go back, Kaiser. This place is fine the way it is. Stop making a creepy face! This isn't funny! You've got a sick sense of humor!
Well, okay, we're gonna kill Folly now. Oh, that ruined the atmosphere. Get back there.
Now the music's gone.
Use the box? I think we have everything we need. Yeah, we do.
I'm so fucking doomed.
Dude, no, no, we're just gonna fight Flowey. We're just fighting Flowey. Alright, Flowey.
Stop talking, buddy.
It's time to go and oh. Here you go. Oh. You've been busy, huh? So, I've got a question for you. Do you think even the worst person can change? Will everyone can be a good person if they just try? Oh no. Alright. Well, here's a better question.
Do you want to have a good time?
Do you want to have a bad time? Because if you take another step forward, you are really not going to like what happens next. Oh boy. Rope. Sorry, old lady. This is why I never make promises. What if I sand? It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. On days like these, kids like you, oh fuck, should be burning in hell.
Well, okay.
Oh fuck! Jesus,
nope,
fucking.
Nope.
Hey, you lived! Huh. I always wonder why people never use their strongest attack first.
That wasn't your strongest.
Jesus, you feel like you're gonna have a bad time. Oh shit. Sans, what the fuck was that?
Yeah.
Holy Christ, I mean...
Yeah, maybe?
I guess, but you just fucking got your ass wrecked.
Attack, peace by four.
Oh shit, ow. Holy fuck. Fuck you, Sans.
Fuck patterns.
You feel your sins crawling on your back. Jesus, Sans, you aren't fucking pulling your punches. Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking Jesus. Jesus, you are taking what? You're taking fucks and shits on the damage. What the fuck, Sans? It's poison? That's poison? Oh, shit, not this shit again.
Yes.
Well, this is different.
Yes, poison.
Nope.
I did something.
Alright. Oh. What? You think I'm just gonna stand there and take it? Yeah. Sans doesn't get no fuck. She's like, fuck the game. This is a fight. Why would I stand still? Oh shit. Oh shit. Your sin's crying on your back.
Noodles?
No. Noodles is like 90 health. That's like if you manage to survive a whole attack. Like steak. That's why I should have done it
in the beginning.
Yeah. Noodles and pie are your four heals. Well, yeah. Steak is like a good one for this
steak,
point.
Steak, snow piece are the almost.
You ate the face steak.
You are taking entirely too much damage for this fight. Nope. Fuck.
Dude, that's a new hero. Dude, Sand is wrecking your shit. Fucking looks like he. Oh shit. It looks like he does like damage every like moment you're in the fucking bone. You feel your sins weighing on your neck. Dude, what the fuck, Count Doom?
So, the odds of me winning this are none.
You just know you're not winning this. We better try. Oh shit, what the fuck? Sans, what the shit is with your attacks? There's so many bones. Oh!
I just got.
Yeah, at least you got. Yeah, at least you can swing at it again. Fucking, he just dodges again. Our approach showed a massive anomaly in the Dinosaur's continuum. Timelines jumping left and right, stopping and starting. What the fuck?
It's a team.
Jesus! Gaster Blaster!
Through the middle!
Gaster! Gaster Blasters! The Blasty Blues! Fucking, your shit. Until suddenly, everything ends.
No.
Hey, it's all you reading the song.
Little bits of damage, piece by piece.
Yeah! Damn it.
Maybe slightly doing.
It's your fault, isn't it?
Nope.
What your sins crawling on your back. Don't pie. Not at this point. No, then you can use it as a point based on piece. It's a snowman piece. Oh shit. Oh fuck, ow. So you impaled yourself on that bone. God damn it. You can't understand how this feels.
I can
try. Jesus. Fuck. Shit. Ass. Piss. Fuck. Well, time for pie.
Waiting.
Waiting for that fucking poison. Or like chromatic contribution, whatever the shit it was called.
Peace catch, bitch.
Morgustus! Get! Oh shit! You barely landed on that platform. No! You didn't land on that one! Ah! Dude, that fucking did so much damage! You wrecked your shit! Knowing that one day, without any warning, it's all gonna be reset. Dude, he's a Gaster! The Gasters! The Gasters! Oh god, you jumped too high! Oh man, you're fucked. You're dead as shit.
At least I can see some stuff.
Look, I gave up trying to go back a long time ago. Shit.
No, hit one!
Shit!
Oh! At the very end.
God damn it. You're going to be alright. Kaiser, stay determined. Stay determined is right, Jesus Christ. Dude, what the fuck? You still go die in the Undying. It's like, yeah, this is why I'm still out to fight, because it's Undying, Captain Royal Guard, and then you fucking go here and it's like, Kaiser, what the shit? Why are you ridiculous? What is this bullshit? You want a bad time? Hey, yo. You look like frustrated about something. Guess I'm pretty good at my job. Huh. Oh, you sassy bitch. It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are blind. Oh, Jesus, you fucking asshole! What a dick!
I still took it down.
Anyway, as I was saying, it's no steal. Why not relax and take a load off? You fucking prick!
It's the fucking 2D one that keeps getting me.
What the shit? He was just like, what's your sin in front of- What a dickhead!
Fuck!
It's fucking- instant noodles if I do if anything. Fucking asshole! It was such a dickhead move! Like, granted, we was running in a month in the underground, whatever. But shit!
Fucking doesn't even matter,
you
body.
So screw you! I hate this attack. God damn it. Dead. I don't blame you, that attack is ass.
You ate the legendary hero.
So you ate Frisk? You'll be okay here. I think all gonna be reset was the last line of dialogue we got to last round. Oh shit, you wouldn't have forward too far there.
I had a face.
You ate Metaton. Oh my god, it's a good thing you ate that steak. That would have killed you if you hadn't. Go for a hit. If I don't make progress, we're not gonna get it anywhere. Until suddenly everything. Okay. Oh fuck.
See what happens when you're gonna make progress.
That was close.
You get to that time. Snowman?
Yes.
So I wanna eat a snowman.
Oh, son of a bitch. You jump straight up on this one, like right there. Like when you get between the first and second line going back, if you jump straight up, you'll be fine. Oh. You'll end before you land in the bones. That's how you fall, isn't it? Shit! Fucking gasters. You feel this?
Wait.
Okay, here's the last one we did. On our, reset was the last line we did.
Nope.
Oof. Fuck. Fuck. You pretty much have to jump. Yeah, right there, you'll be fine. See? Do you want to hit him? You should probably eat your legendary hero. Oh, fuck, it's this one again. This is the attack you did on last time, wasn't it? No, you lost a little longer than this. I mean, it wasn't when it killed you, but that wasn't that version of it, like that run. Oh, you're good now. 41's good. So you're gonna climb to a pit of bones or something.
As long as I...
Only not one day, third any morning. It's all gonna be reset. We're going to be. Oh god. Oh my god! Well.
Yeah.
Wait for the pie.
Wet pie?
Yeah. We're already not gonna win this round.
Where'd you say that?
Why? Shit!
Wow! Yeah! Woo! Woohoo!
Fucking Sans. Crazy bastard. Look, I gave up trying to go back a long time ago.
Yester boy,
You stood there and took two.
I tried to jump and it didn't jump. He didn't jump like the black man he's supposed to be.
And Ginger's surface doesn't really appear anymore either. I feel like you guys see something really depressing about those sands. Oh, you fucked up. You went too fucking with the timing. You get screwed. Oh no. There you go. You got it.
Yeah!
Damn it, I want to quit, man.
Because even if we do, we'll just end up right back here without any memory of it, right?
I wouldn't know.
Shit!
Nope.
Oh, fuck. You're the legendary hero. Attack increased by 4.
Nope.
If you could actually use it during regular fights, how high do you think your fucking attack would be at this point?
Nope.
I mean, if you use it in the Asgore fight, I suppose on a neutral playthrough. To be blunt, it makes it kind of harder to give him my all. Fuck. This is not your all? Are you serious? Dude, Sage, you fucking... Oh, you fell back into that fucking blast. Was that just a poor excuse for being lazy? Hell if I know. Oh, shit. Oh, God.
That was something.
One more touch is death.
One more chat with Sans.
Oh, no worries. See what comes next. I can't afford not to care anymore. Oh god, no! he didn't even jump.
He short hopped.
Oh my god. But to me, it looked like you reacted a little to it. You're like, oh fuck.
I hit the button twice. Because it didn't jump the first time and I freaked out. I'm like, I got this, tap. It didn't work, so I fucking freaked out and tapped the button again.
Oh, shit. Why are you saying spider dance?
I don't know, it's in my head now.
Okay. That expression. That's the expression of someone who's died twice in a row. Suffice to say, you look really unsatisfied. Alright. How about we make it a third? Oh, you cocky bastard.
I thought I'd be more mad,
but... Ready?
I'm not. Bitch.
So where the fight is, you like, you come in knowing what you're getting yourself into.
Somewhat.
I mean, Undying is sort of like that, but it's not as, like, it isn't as crazy. The roundabout arrows are crazy, but that's like the, honestly, the crazy, like, the roundabout and twisty turns are the craziest attacks she has.
She's a pretty stable weirdo.
Most of Sand's attacks are just fucking batshit, because there's so much shit going on.
Nope. I'm just gonna sit still for this.
You will take like a fuck ton of damage. Oh, you wait, sit still for this?
No, for those attacks, but I can't dodge any.
If you sit still though, you're gonna take a fuck ton of damage though. Shit! Ouch.
Nope. I'm not quite used to the gravity of the blue heart.
Yeah, it has been a while. Actually, you didn't have to do it at all. You haven't had to do it at all. You never had to fight Papyrus legitimately. So you never really learned Blue Heart. Which is scary, because in the comic I saw once, like, Sans puts, like, slams the kid in the ground. I was like, oh, that's right, you never learned about blue attacks, huh? You dirty brother killer. And it's like, oh shit, he's kind of referring to that. Fact that he would have...
All that damage.
Look, you fall in that pit, you get fucked. The one thing I'll tell you for the long run of this fight is like the only way you end up winning is if you can manage to keep a hold of the pie and the acid noodles. Oh, fucking you fell on that bone. Pain. Pain!
Nope.
Fuck you. Fuck you. I was about to get really mad at her not dodging by that point.
Once you take it off.
Well, once your whole ball becomes purple, there's the only reason you dodge by that point is if you like, you know, you could still possibly die. Like, but if you know you're not gonna die from like the damage it'll give you while the purple's going down, then you can just go fuck it. Depressing because it's like fuck. Like yeah, you could try to rush an attack or something and use the bullshit, but you run the risk of running out of HP in the middle of the fucking attack route before even getting like hurt. Fucking Sans, so many bones. He's boning you so hard. He just like punched him. I'm like, fuck this!
I don't want him to attack him again or anything.
I was more than likely going to die.
Whoop.
Yep.
What a bad.
I hate when it starts with the fucking super tall ones.
Yes.
Apparently, Sans tried to be a time traveler at one point. Fuck!
He ran right in the gas mask face.
Ooh, that was gonna kill you. God, that blast is about to murder your face off.
That's my favorite. I nicked it.
Oh.
I motherfucker! I said, that's my favorite. So, of course, it wanted to dick me over.
Yeah, I only nicked it. Ow. I did more than Nick it. I did more than Nick it.
When...
Oh my god. Just like...
I hate being at the top in the middle of a jump because there's nothing you can do.
Maybe later on.
Maybe eventually.
Ouch.
Like a really fast one is fucking big too.
God. That had to happen. Fucking Sans. God fucking damn it, it does so much damage if you can nix, so much just nix you. Bastard. It is so tough. He's like the laziest character, what the shit is this? Well, back of this part, one health. Can't die to chromatic retribution at least. You die this though. Jump. Damn.
Dead.
God fucking shit balls.
Don't lose hope.
Jesus, dude. You were trying here, bud. Fucking trying. Jesus. It's Saiyans.
Do you continue? Sure. I kind of want to after this next one. It's 12 o'clock. It's the night mid. I know it's only been 3 minutes in, but it's the night mid.
It's also kind of your fault, though.
What do you mean it's my fault?
I walked in, you're like, at 10 o'clock, you're like, after I finish this.
Yeah.
And then you, like, delayed it for an hour and a half. Oh, you didn't let me fucking say it. You skipped the lines. The shields.
Hey kid,
how's it going? I'm saying this is a comic. Come on in, we got food, so much more.
Stay
eating the pie. This pie is so delicious. I stole it off her dead corpse. Spring! You dirty lover killer.
Yes, yes I did. Seriously, I think I took less damage if I just stood there.
Or if you just jump through them.
Then do what?
I said if you jump through them.
No, maybe.
Because if you keep jumping back and you're following the bone. Which is causing you to take more damage than you would. You take about 6 damage per blue bone if you jump through them. So you take 36 damage from that attack. Jesus. Don't really need another one. I mean, you could eat one. But...
Yeah, I could eat.
You know.
If I fall at all, I'm fucking doomed.
Yeah! Ha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha!
Ninja!
Assassin!
Luckily I played Ninja Gaiden.
Luckily I played Sonic Heroes.
I played both.
Ah!
Fucking what? You're so slow.
You have to jump, if you want, if you want to not die, you have to jump off the platform. You can't try to run on it, because you're running, it's like running on a treadmill. It's your fault, isn't it? Fuck. Shit. Shit. Piss. God, those fucking blasts. You're the legendary hero. Attack you, respect 4. Ouch.
I wish.
Ouch.
I'm fucking
ouch. You jumped through that one.
Yep.
can't understand how this feels.
But if I
play
the game,
I
everyone
died. Hoi hoi hoi, strongest character in the game, Hector is LOL.
Eat the snowman. It looks like sands.
You felt your dogs crawling on your back.
You're getting stronger, young Anakin. Fuck.
I'm off center.
Picks everyone up. Oh, I could keep up trying to go back a long time ago. Oh, fuck this shit again. Oh, it's faster. Fuck. I've jumped into some of these blasts. There's so many focus. See how long it lasts. Wait, instant noodles is close enough.
This one like the first time.
I said instant noodles is close enough to fall. Oh fuck. You weren't kidding! You weren't kidding!
Nope.
You actually like lost all of it. Jesus. You jumped him too early.
I jumped too fast.
And it got you killed. Who was that? Kid, that's the bone zone. Ooh.
Hey, don't touch me there. That is my no-no square.
Oh, Jesus.
Just gonna etch this into eternity that I died like 4 times early.
The game knows anyway. Expression. That's the expression of someone who's died twice in a row. Twice. Yep, we won't have to use it again anyways. Fucking sounds. Ready? Crazy.
No!
He actually saw us in the other paragraph. Here we go.
Well, I've had it a couple times, it's not very much.
You've had it twice.
Twice
in your 5 attempts so far.
I said a couple.
I'm just like confirming how much time. How many times? You feel like you're gonna have a bad time.
Might as well.
Yeah! He's just laughing at this point. Oh, shit.
Hello, yo.
Oh, he pretty much had to get through this first part, like, only using legendary heroes. Hey, you didn't get completely fucked by time.
I dodged a couple. I successfully sat through a couple blue ones. They are a little too fast for me to do that, though.
Yeah. Because they're a little, like, complex.
Still a king one. Yep.
Ah!
You!
I was expecting another one. Like really fast one to come up.
Yeah, I keep doing that too. I'm like,
it's like, it might be a dick sense.
You may also leave, not
click. I like it. When the flower is like, when I leave, you can't kick my ass hard enough. Oh my god. You fucking
in the corner.
You cracked your telephone on like the ball, and you're like, fuck.
And trips and slams face first into the ground, skins me.
No. Morgan.
Fucking. I missed the platform by a little bit.
Oh my god, you got fucked right there. Holy shit.
I'm out of light of the game.
Oh my god. Holy fuck. That was hard.
Holy fuck.
Expression. What's the expression of someone who's died 5 times in a row? Convenient, huh? That's one for each finger. But soon. Ready? You had the pattern, but you had it in reverse.
Yeah.
So you're like, you feel like you're gonna have a bad time. Time to die. But Fuck. Shit. Piss. Fuck. Damn it. Cock.
Why do you say anything?
Me?
Why? Do you say anything?
Because I know how this feels. What, you think I'm just gonna stand there and take it? I hope so. Fuck. Piss. I'm just gonna eat my snowman.
Nom.
Sans, why? Because you move around with friends and family. Fuck, he's got a point. You fucked the match up, you would have shot the ball on the face first and did like a pair of bones.
Videos, where it's like the person trips and falls into the bones,
because
that's the most realistic.
Yeah,
it's like... They trip and fall into the bone, and it like just shows them like full face plant into a bone and like goes through their neck or something, and you instantly died.
Yeah, it's like all the ones with the bones like attack them, it doesn't ever do like really damage, it just fucking kills them, it impales them.
No! No!
This is gonna take a breather.
I'm not a legendary hero, but I can eat one.
No. I'm a legendary dickhead, that's what I am.
Nope.
It's like I'm ready to undie and I can murder you!
Eventually.
What? Fucking you know that is?
What?
You tried the treadmill running again.
I can't help it, it's just run away from the fucking thing. It's instinct. And besides, if I ran the other way, I would've just, like, ran into the wall. Because the fucking platform was going that way. So either way, I was gonna-
You were fucked either way. Ouch.
Ah, pain. Delicious.
Yes, that's good. Good. Now through the bones. You was always opened up in the first one, and then you get the pattern, right?
Because I like Mario jump noises.
Yes.
Once I started doing that, I win.
Boy. Ouch.
More than nicked!
You head to the bone!
It wasn't on purpose, I'm slightly faster than them, so it weirds me out.
No, it's good.
What?
If you need the face take now, it's good. Face take heals 60, so once you hit 32, you're good to do it. Shit. 6 bones? Bullshit! It's normally 5! Because they're left. Oh god. Ouch.
What?
Ouch.
Jump, damn it! Did you see those? I was holding the button!
I did! Oh my god.
That was fucking dumb.
Oh, Jesus.
It was like all those short hops. I was holding the butt. 10. What?
The pattern was still, your pattern was still off the beginning, so you're fucked. You need the legendary hero. Yes, we will, Sans. Yes, we will. Oh, fuck.
I end up back here, but I act like I have no memory of it.
To be blunt, makes it kind of hard to keep my own. Fuck. I must saw the future on that one. Is it just an excuse for being lazy? Hey, the fan, Laura. Fucking no!
It is! Fucking I meant, like, from the grave.
Yeah. Yeah, you probably... no! No. You eat this butterscotch pie. Oh god!
Okay,
you got more than this,
Oh yeah, I meant the first time, and then I got distracted. I can be anxious all on my own. Stop. I tried to click on it and look at my empty screen, but it's empty, so it won't.
Hey, a fair. That being said, you really like swinging it around. Listen, I know you didn't answer me before, but somewhere in there, I can feel it. There's a glimmer of a good person inside of you. And maybe you have someone who once wanted to do the right thing. Someone who, in another time, might have even been a friend? Come on, buddy. Do you remember me? Please, if you're listening, let's forget all this, okay? Just lay down your weapon, and, well, my job will be a lot easier. Check him. Motherfucking bullshit.
He can only do
that. It's for a fucking frame. And he,
30 frames per second? Well, that's 30 in damage per every fucking millisecond I even see myself on a bone in screen.
Well, not millisecond.
I mean, like, because
It's 30 frames per second.
30 damage per second.
The game runs at 30 frames per second, which means, every second you're in the attack, it's 30 damage.
Can't keep dodging forever. Same. It's sparring you.
Oh, you're gonna attack him?
Of course.
So you're gonna go for mercy.
Oh,
what's doing things the hard way. Oh, fuck.
Da-da-da-da.
What the shit is this?
Da-da-da-da.
Oh. Dead.
I was so used to jumping for random things that I keep jumping on the blue ones. Don't lose hope.
Jesus. Well, it keeps the fuck 10 worse. Holy fuck.
Because if I get 10 worse, more sporadic. Oh, can I just hide behind this pillar? Is there a just walk behind it, sneak around him?
Nope. You get high, copper in the hall, and you just get blue salt. No expression.
He popped up directly in front of me at the bottom of the screen.
Yep. That's the expression of someone who's died 6 times in a row. That's the number of fingers on a mutant hand. That soon. Ready? No. What keeps happening is you're accidentally walking back into gastro blasts.
What, I am?
Yeah, that's why you're taking so much more damage. Trust me, it's hard to notice, but I'm hearing the pings happen. Trust me, I had like, for the longest of time, I had the same problem until I eventually figured out the perfect pattern to dodging them. Like, you almost have to be able to hear the attack, like, your damage patterns.
Look, pain.
In order to figure out the timing for walking back and forth between the gastors. If you can't hear them, it's really, really hard to tell that you're fucking up.
Look, pain.
Oh, Jesus.
Look, pain. Look,
fucking
pain. Oh my Christ.
You fucking right. Shit.
Just think you're done late.
Second line of dialogue. Yeah. Take one step at a time. There's no need to rush. It's like learning to die. Or falling to hell. Falling too much, yeah, falling too much, you're right. It's gonna happen, buddy. So you're gonna find out. The reason why I one bone at a time.
What's up? I was actually pretty sure you were gonna die there.
I could have dodged, but I forget.
Oh, I mean die, that's what I said.
I know. Yeah, I could have dodged, but...
My only recommendation of this attack is don't go to the top of the screen, no matter what.
Ah!
Oh, fuck. It's your fault, isn't it? Ouch. You felt your sins crying on the back. Who's doing this for us? Who?
It tickles.
It feels jolly fucking good, Sans.
Make.
You read the snowman piece.
I shouldn't have done this! I shouldn't have done it!
Oh. That was like, what, 10 health? Lost 15 health. Roughly. It was actually 16, but you know, whatever. Close enough. Fucking max jumps! That game's like, come on, computer. Come on. Fuck up and jump. Oh, god damn it. Ugh. If I just sent Squad on here, he's like, who are ghosts? And he's like, oh, you're Ghost Blasters. So, I sent some Ghost Blasters to fight your Ghost Blasters with your Ghost Blasters. Isn't that great? Buddy? Buddy chum friend pal, buddy friend chum pal, friend buddy home slice bird slice dog. Jesus. Oh my god, you're gonna die. This is so much worse than Flowey.
Magical legendary box. Wait, who moved these? Yes. Monster candy, the ultimate food. I should bring them.
No. That's like Gryffindor literally like touching his bone for one like second. Not even a second actually.
No, that's 30 damage.
So like, plus, like one plus moment.
Plus poison.
Yeah.
Like a like my neck where I like hit my tailbone the last time. That.
Yeah. That's not your kitty.
Maybe. So yeah, this should be like the start with the bank, so. This isn't charging.
No expression. Did I put this in? Oh my god, are you serious?
So difficult.
I've actually some- alright, hold on. That's an expression of someone who's died 7 times in a row. Hey, that's good. Seven's supposed to be a lucky number. Hey.
You do a cleaning thing. You spent soda, right?
I know, I'm just trying to- Who knows? Maybe you'll hit the jackpot.
No, I'm gonna go.
open science. Want me to adopt some? Yep. Oh. I just realized if I can hear that kid, it might be much for picking it up. It doesn't really matter because it's gonna link with the footage when you get out. Ugh. Excuse me. I was about to say your best bet for this attack is trying at least to stay on the bottom floor and just avoid things. When there's not phones being the kids. This one, my only advice I can give you is to stay on the middle and bottom floors as often as possible. Top floor is like the danger zone. Because there's way too many openings that can just fucked up there. You pretty much got what the only real trick to that one. Oh, fuck. But the one thing I can try to tell you about that one is that when you jump, you need to try to, you actually, during your jump, you want to try to not immediately land on the platform. You need to try to figure, it's hard, I mean, but you have to try to figure out what the next dash is going to be. If it's going to be on the middle one, you have to, dodge the platform in midair and land on, and fall in between one of the crevices. I'm not saying it's easy. It's definitely hard. Just, that's the only tip I can really give.
Jumps, man.
What a good jump, wasn't it? Sure.
I really ought to eat something, but I only have my max heals.
Yeah.
Doing it!
I'm right there, too. Oh, this is danger zone. Fucking danger zone. I don't know how you see what comes next. I can't afford to care anymore. Oh my god, you're gonna have to heal now, though. Don't I? Why would you do that?
What?
If you hit him and enter the next phase, you can heal for free. Now you have a chance of losing the health. I'm just kidding.
Whatever, man.
Just keep that in mind. Like, you can heal as many times as you want during this little phase of this. He won't do anything to you until you either attack or mercy.
Well, I already knew that.
Yeah. Like, when he says, though seeing what comes next, I can't afford not to care anymore, the next attack brings him to this. So you have a pie and a near full health bar. To survive
the ridiculous. I've got crazy fighting to do.
Mm-hmm. I know.
Wanna watch me die a lot?
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty. Well, it was worth the shot. Guess you like doing things the hard way. Huh.
Bernie starts crawling on your back.
Don't
run into the bone. It does hurt you.
Sounds strange, but four holders that were secretly up when we could be friends. I always thought the anomaly was doing this because they weren't happy. When they got what they wanted, it would stop all this.
If you didn't like Undyne's Spear Attack, you won't like this one. Until blasters, the real battle finally begins. Yeah, you have to dodge those bombs now too.
Could maybe all the dude was, I don't know. Some good food, some bad laughs, some nice friends.
I didn't move.
It's really good. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, you have to go. Or sometimes, I warn you, he does reverse. So you have to recognize which one it is immediately. And then go.
That fucking random attack, like.
Oh, that was fun. Lucky number 7 wasn't quite so lucky, but I did get farther.
I was about to say, you did get further than normal. You had your pie, it's just we didn't end up using it.
Alright, well, that's an hour in. We're done now. Next time! Death battle.
You just cracked every bone in your body. Just like Sam did to you.
You my dude?
Yeah.
So what do I stop? What do I pause? This thing first or this thing first?
We'll stop that audio first. See you guys next.
Bye! Oh no! I'm not jumping like right. Something sorting.
Only so much bullshit I can go through.
You're better than normal!
What?
You're not at one house!
Yeah, I'm gonna disappoint
you. Yeah! Because suddenly everything ends. Ouch. 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 Yeah!
I mean
it.
I mean, I usually land like right into the pit or some stupid shit
during that one, so.
She's alright.
I swear to Christ, you're with the attack. Yes, yes it is. Thank you for noticing.
Their reward I get? Award?
Do I get high score?
Oh. I can if you kill my brother. I mean, then I might get it out. Who knows?
That was fucking Cat Nichols!
Jesus Christ!
I'm on the edge of glory, and I'm swinging out. And damn it!
Striking out, trying to hit you.
I'm on the edge, the edge, the edge, the edge, the edge, the edge, the edge.
The little edge, Jesus!
You even click the button a little bit, you want it straight into the bones.
I'm on the edge.
Wait, I was right in the middle.
Wait, the next is the Gaster's, isn't it?
Oh.
Oh, how fun is this?
I'm on the edge of danger.
Well, he's being really generous right now.
No! You had to say something, Ed.
I'm sorry, Raymond. Where's the chocolate? Where's Waldo?
It's really good, I don't feel anymore either.
Oh shit.
Wow! I'm being
oh my god!
No!
I fell.
What the fuck are you
doing? I fell and he wasn't jumping very high.
Oh my god!
Power of Black Man back.
Oh my god!
I was jumping so hard.
Oh my god!
That's funny.
You're doing so good, and you just fucking the equivalent there is that you put a pebble on the platform, and you fell off and just impaled yourself on the sea of bones beneath you. Holy
shit!
Ready?
It's not
long.
It's
about to touch
the fucking bottom bones again.
Jesus.
Not as good as first time, but I mean, that's... Yeah, that's much better than that, honestly. Perfect's great, but, you know, 60 or so health's pretty good, too. Yeah, actually, I would really appreciate that. If you just stood there and got just destroyed, I'd love you forever.
Well, at least as long
as... As long as you live. As long as your dust held up. Fucking bastard. God damn you, skeletal ass.
Okay.
Yeah! Cut his face apart.
Didn't get hit by one of them.
You avoided one of them! Ouch. I should do after this one.
Attack increased by 4. Maybe I'll hit him before it.
Or no, it passes. Maybe you'll overkill him. Maybe you'll get double experience if you overkill him. Double AP. You ready for this? Y'all ready for this?
Bam, 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 bam.
Jesus Christ, Nathan. Jesus Christ, Nathan.
Whatever, man. I like close to the edge.
You fucking, like, jumped and then went, yeah, under the bone.
Walk right back into the bone.
He was like, I bone, and he just, like, moonsaulted in midair and just slid on the platform. I just choked all his spirit. I saw it coming a million miles away, but I was still just, oh my god. Yeah. Jesus fucking Christ, Nathan. What is it with you hanging on the edge?
Well, I mean, I fell off once, I might as well try again.
Luckily,
there's no trouble this time.
Huh?
The power of, what was it? Smash 4.
The power of Smash 4 wasn't with you that time. You know what it was when you fell off?
Fucking corner bone.
You know what it was when you fell off? Brawl.
Fucking trip.
Oh my god. I was going straight for you.
Nope.
No!
What?
No! Bullshit!
Fucking lag. That sucked.
Ah, it's gonna be such a pain in the ass to fucking shoot this afterwards.
Oh my Jesus.
Nope. Nope.
Nope. Back on. I lost like all the health, but back on.
Oh, are you serious?
Jesus Christ.
Okay. Heal yourself.
Which one? Maybe.
Let's take the heal out for now. Hit the son of a bitch. Hit him. Fuck this guy. Fuck this guy up. That's King Sans.
It's cool. We don't like the surface very much either.
Fuck him. Let's just go all in. All in.
All in, all out.
We can do this. Cause you know what was in the back of the video. Yeah, okay, cool. You're funny, Sans.
Well, when you're not.
Oh god, I can do shit. You guys are here after this. Maybe just maybe one. Maybe one more will do. We can do it. Oh shit, that way we can. Oh shit! Jesus!
Well, it worked out.
We won. This is a lazy bastard. My family's friends are all dead. What? I could have swore I saw you press right on the D-pad, so I thought you were going straight for the pile. What are you doing? Okay.
When your left hand decides that you want some snow, and your right hand decides that you want a legendary hero, then you almost pie.
Oh my god.
Sometimes you want a sandwich, sometimes you want
a... It's killing the prepared, it crashes. Getting a little tired from Stamina's attack!
What is it?
Oh. Okay.
He just wanted to grind some heroes out of us.
Oh, make the man out of you! You can't feel the kill anymore. And that's why I'm Hadouken spamming.
Shinko!
Hadouken! Okay, cool beans, buddy.
You were really like swinging that thing around, huh?
Yes. Just can mash it faster if you press both buttons at the same time. What items do you have? No, don't do that. Don't do it. Let's just hit him. Fucking guy. Yeah. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Have we ever checked him? I think we did once during this.
Yeah,
we did. Oh, yeah. Is it doing good already, huh? Yes?
Ironically, it didn't start doing anything until we got to these.
Ah! Originally, yeah. Ah, bullshit!
At least Glitch Sands seems to have been
there. Alright.
Sure, shouldn't we play again? Maybe next time. Right?
If you cannot get blasted by blasters! Yeah, I think we've seen this dialogue. We really do with stuff all this. Risky business, Ethan! Risky business, Ethan! Risky business!
Oh, it's a food. Immediate click, or...
You probably should wait till the bone's moving. Like...
What?
When the bone goes away. Oh, well, okay. Do it. This is the Ouch. What a bastard. I don't get it. Oh, fuck this. This is it. Looks like you're gonna rip it, bro. You gotta, like, not get hit at all. So, okay. What you have to do is you click right when all the bones are coming from here and there, you click right on that. To dodge the first one here, you click right on left on fight. When you right to fight, you mash the button because that bone there will be coming down just at the same time. That's what you have to do.
So
that when all the bones are coming from down here,
because I saw this part. I cheated because I have one health.
Yeah.
So I got to see that.
Yeah.
So I knew what was happening on that one, but I did not know about that
part. Yeah. Once you get to the two double bone thing, that's what you have to do. That's what you have to do. Instead of just mashing the button because you will get hit otherwise.
I'm the type who will be happy sometime when I kill you. And Ed stops asking to fight.
Jesus. That last, like, second to last jump, you fucking just fucking impaled. You keep consuming turnovers over and over until... Well... Hey. Take it from me, kid. Someday, you gotta win when you quit. Never!
Ever, ever, getting back together.
You go talk to your friends, talk to my friends, talk to me! It's we, and that day's today. What the fuck?
That works.
What the shit?
I thought I was gonna have to do squirrely swirls.
Get me close.
Cause, you see, all this brain is really tearing me out. Yeah!
Freaking.
Ah!
I'm not saying this is my favorite.
You keep pushing me.
If you keep pushing me, then I'll be forced to use my special attack.
Fuck! Well, what hell? Not really surprised.
Oh my god. I don't even. What? I don't know how.
Hopefully this doesn't.
He's probably here after this one, dude.
my god. Well, there's another piece of this.
Okay, thanks.
Dropped planes! It's giving me a heart attack, bro.
And they're just not.
Oh god! He just like rebound. Okay. So just we go right here. I need the stick. Oh boss! Run, Nathan, run! Run, Forrest, run!
I think I've already been shot like once.
No, I think that's from the previous one, wasn't it? That's from the previous attacks, because the car didn't the combat for retribution never went out?
I don't know. I just
OH it. SHIT! Yeah, my special attack. Sound familiar? Well, get ready, because after this next one move, I'm gonna use it. So, if you don't want to see it, now would be a good time to die. Hi, boss.
The problem with running really, really fast through the game, as much as you can.
No! Wait a minute. There we go. See, that was just helping you out right there. Figure I'd tell you, you can just do that, and then eat the pie. Oh, this one's easy compared to the slams, though, you know? Except you almost got destroyed right there!
Almost fucking run.
Almost doesn't count! Almost only count to horseshoes and grenades, you're on the final attack! Well, here goes nothing. Are you ready? Survive this, and I'll show you my special attack. Yeah, okay.
This.
Whoa!
It's like, what?
Psychokinesis bullshit! I didn't know we were playing Battletoads! I'm really glad I told you about this attack beforehand.
Yeah.
And even then, it's still fucked.
Oh, Jesus!
Maybe it would be. Ow!
That thing's really hard to keep ahead of.
Jesus Christ. Oof. You tried. You were close.
They.
Okay! Well, here goes nothing. Are you ready? Survive this and I'll show you my special attack. Sans why.
Survive my unique attack and I'll show you my special attack.
Battletoads!
Nope.
Holy shit!
Dude, that thing is really hard to keep ahead of.
I know, it's so fucking cute. What the hardest part is that there's the after image of the older ones.
Yeah.
So you can't really tell where they are anymore and where they aren't. You have to have like the perfect
move. This is gross.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. Alright. This is. It's time for my special attack. Are you ready? Here goes nothing. Oh, fuck no. Fine. Did it glitch out again?
No, I'm moving.
No, it's still moving. Yep. That's right. It's literally nothing.
Just fuck you.
And it's not gonna be anything, either. You get it? I know I can't beat you. One of your turns, you're just gonna kill me. So, I've decided it's not gonna be your turn, ever. I'm just gonna keep having my turn until you give up. Even if it means we have to stand here until the end of time. Capiche? What a bastard! Turn around the wall! Yeah, get out of this fucking place! What?
Look at his eyes! Look at his eye!
The magic! You'll get bored here.
So, the other walls don't do anything. Just that one.
This is why you go to the fight button. That's what it is.
There's a boat here.
You haven't got bored already, yeah. And then we'll finally quit. I don't know about that. We just spent a lot of time trying to kill you. I think we could spend a bit more time standing here with you.
I mean, you did spend, like, a good while trying to convince me to even do this.
Yeah. It took me, like, 10 minutes to get Nathan, like, it took me about 10 minutes to get Nathan to do it the second time. It took me, like, 10-15 minutes to get him to do it this time. I know your type. You're, very determined, aren't you?
Uh-huh.
You'll never give up, even if there's, absolutely no benefit to persevering whatsoever. If I can make that clear, no matter what, we'll just keep going. No one will deserve the good or evil.
No, it's
just because you think you can. And because you can. No, this guy's pure evil. You have to.
I mean, I chose genocide first run.
That's why we have him on genocide. It's because he's perfect for this.
I didn't even, like, pick genocide. I was just grinding normally, and then it was like red words, evilly dark music. I'm like, oh, I love this.
But now, you've reached the end. There is nothing left for you now. So, in my personal opinion, the most determined thing you can do here is to, completely give up and do literally anything else. Is it just me? This is how it closes a little.
Yeah, it closes a little. He's kind of like doing a squinty thing like he did earlier.
Yeah. Oh.
I like a sweat disappeared.
And his eyes close more too. I think he's falling asleep. Fucking funny if he fell asleep. He was totally gonna fall asleep.
Maybe he's just glaring at me.
No, it's definitely. Well, that could still be a glare. You're right. That could still be a glare. Nope, that's not a glare.
He fell asleep. Apparently, he could not wait as long as we could.
No, he could not.
What happens if I move? Does it do anything if I move? I don't really want to wait for that whole.
Oh! Is this it? What would you know? I'm pretty sure that's the one
you're telling me. Yeah, the one they told me.
Oh, shit. Oh my god.
Wasn't there the guy who made this game?
Toby Fox?
Fucking.
He's a fucking genius.
Download him, like, suck his dick or something.
Like, that is the amazing storytelling, but the way he's a genius, are you serious? You're pushing the box. You're like, fuck you, Sam. I'll make it my turn. Oh. Sweet! Justice! Oh, god damn it. Did you really think it would be. I achieved the system! We attacked twice!
He didn't take his turn, so I took both turns. His all turns.
Motherfucker.
I didn't even have, like, a crit thing.
Took that. So. Guess that's it. Huh. He was bleeding. Just. Can Kevin bleed? Don't say I didn't warn you. Is it ketchup? Is it ketchup?
I swear to Christ, that's ketchup.
But then it's coming out of his mouth, too, somehow, though, so we had to, like, store that inside his body.
What if it was, like, a bunch of packets, and we cut them all, and they just...
Rope?
That would explain it.
But then the shirt would be more fucked up, and not just the slash.
You mean like that?
Well, it's just the slash, though. It's not even the bottom or top parts. I'm going to be obese.
I mean...
I suppose. Oh, God. Things are so limping off screen. Papyrus, do you want anything?
Maxed out. Level 20, 99 health. I should save. That healed me, right? Yeah. Do I have spare items? I don't think I saved any healing items. Monster candy! Fuck yeah!
We have to think it. That was gross. You might want to grab it.
My monster candy?
Yeah.
Fucking monster candy. You know how useless that would be?
Yeah, I know. I suppose. Well, we got, what, some instant noodle? Do you still have instant noodles? What do we have? Okay, we have 200 noodles, a cinnamon, and a face stick to beat Asgore with.
That's decent. It's not bad.
Let's go check out the soul room.
Ooh, I could run back and go
get more. It saved. If we really need to, then we will, but let's go to the woods.
At least one run.
Yeah. Wait. Let's go to the soul room first.
Which way is what?
Down that way.
Oh, okay, yeah. I was already going this way.
Because I wanted to see what dialogue maybe you have on the coffin and genocide. Since we were
my mouth is teeny too black, now it's a somewhat too black. It's weird.
My
mouth gets bigger.
Wow, people are loud.
Her face is oddly rounded.
Yeah.
Same. It's comfortable. Oh, no, this is you. You're right.
It's just comfortable as it looks.
Well, that's definitely foreboding. My personal headcanon, I always saw them, I always am genderizing them both as females, but that's just me. You can do whatever you want. They're ambiguous. They can be male or female to you. It doesn't matter.
Boop.
That's their own entrance. Alright.
Reasons to kill Goat Mom. She didn't cut your hair.
If there's a fucking save point, there's gotta be a boss fight. You guys scored too, if I recall.
I don't know. I mean, you kept saying it when it was.
I know, but.
Wait, it's just like a
boo. Yeah, boo. It's very deep.
Curious. Never seen a plant fly before.
Huh. You must be the one that Flower just warned me about. Howdy. What kind of monster are you?
Wow.
Sorry, I cannot tell.
You can't even tell you're human.
Well, I can always. Now, how? There's no need to fight. Why not settle this over a nice cup of tea?
Holy shit! You didn't want to use human sands!
Why hit you?
Oh fuck. It's deja vu.
Beep. Go, Dad!
Bye.
Holy fuck! He was making sure that thing died! See? Henry can betray you! It was all tricks, see? Henry's ready to kill for you! After all, it's me, your best friend! I'm helper! I can help for you! I promise I won't get you away! I can help! I can... Please don't kill me! Oh! Oh, Jesus! Holy fuck!
Kill or be killed.
God damn. What the fuck?
Hi, I'm Valley.
Please be.
I am Kaiser.
Oh god.
Thank you.
This music.
Your power awakened me from
death. You died, eh?
My human soul. My determination. They were not mine, but yours. At first, I was so confused.
Uh-huh.
Our plan had failed. Hadn't it?
Why
was I brought back to life?
I don't fucking know, you're creepy.
With your guidance, I realized the purpose of my reincarnation. Power. Together, we eradicated the enemy and became strong.
Right.
HP, attack, defense, gold, experience, level. Every time a number increased, that feeling, that's me, Kaiser.
Well, this is just unsettling as fuck.
Now we have reached the absolute. There is nothing left for us here. Let us erase this pointless world and move on to the next.
This music is unsettling as balls.
Yay! Alright. You are a great partner. We'll be.
What are you doing?
I died.
What? It's starting again. This grunt's starting. There's nothing. Dude, there's wind. There's just wind. There's no wind.
Ah, wind. My favorite.
You literally destroyed the world.
Nice.
Like, you. The whole fucking window!
When Kara slapped,
yeah, it was like shaking, and
the whole window shaked all over our fucking the desktop screen.
Excuse me, it's past tense. Shook.
Just all over the screen. Kara literally just.
Well,
that's the end of Undertale. I think I heard you stay here long enough, things happen, but they're just things to restore the game back to be able to play it again.
Okay, cool.
Something about, I believe, Kara asks you for something in exchange for restoring the world, and if you say yes, you give them your soul. Is what you do.
Okay, well,
that's it for Undertale, then. I mean, yeah, it's kind of a little spoiler. It's like, oh, why don't you just show it off? It's like, because all we're going to do is talk with Kara a little bit, give them our soul, and then we just be right back to being in the game. So, yeah, that's the dark-ass ending of Undertale.
Yeah,
probably never going to show it off. If you give Kara your soul after doing a side run, and then do a true pacifist playthrough, at the end, when you get to the surface, Kara takes control of your body and kills everyone, including the humans, since she's up for here. That is the consequence for doing the genocide playthrough, is that you corrupt your save file and can no longer get a true pacifist, good ending. It will always be corrupted. That is essentially what you get for being the genocide.
Yay!
So, this was Undertale Genocide Run! Rather dark thing. This playlist is going to be open if we ever do any, side Undertale things, fan-made boss fights, fan-made games and stuff. So Undertale will still have that. Those will still go under Undertale, honestly.
Yeah.
There's no point making another playlist for that. There's going to be a bunch of solo videos, but this is the end of Toby Fox's Undertale. Also, there is literally, out by the window name, there's nothing. There's a heart that says Undertale, or a heart that would signify Undertale, but there's no name. There's nothing, because there's nothing there. Nothing is in this world. But that's the end of Undertale, so hopefully the drop frames don't give me too much trouble in post-editing. They probably won't give me that much trouble. It'll just be a little annoying, but I'll do it. I've dealt with worse, honestly. I've dealt with Final Fantasy, Dawn of Souls, fuck up glitching with its sound quality going left and right all over the place. But with that all said, that's it. So
Domo!
I'm Edward.
Yeah, I'm Derek.
And we're the Dark Star Gamers.
Fucking. That's it.